our trade still very strong, even the auto parts still strong. Although we have slowed down in some of the area, but we have new market coming in, so plus and minus. We still maintain that, I should say. At this moment, we still maintain the pace. But we have to work hard to find new market. We have to go into like these Arabian countries, Central Asia, like the Ukraine.
Thank you.